people, how are you? Welcome to our final day. We have all written a song. That's kind of cool, right? I need to announce the chosen lyric for the last line. Can you hear my cat sharpening her claws on my chair? That's Fiona. She's awesome. Anyway, the last line I've chosen, and there are a lot of options. Actually, three shout outs to Jen Toby. I thought three of her lines were really good, and what I ended up doing was taking one of her lines and mashing it up a little bit with a line that came previously by CMG that we used for the second line of the song. And so the chosen line now reads, and I hope you don't mind that I've shuffled a bit, it says, "Spirits above, spirits within, not too late to let life begin." So that's kind of a mashup of what Jen had, and I wanted to bring back the spirits above, spirits within theme again. Although Jen does, in another shout-out line, refer to it as angels above, devils below, which was another great way of reincorporating a thought that had come earlier in the song, which is a great way to echo themes. So way to go, Jen. Woo! Another shout-out to Jen for her line, "Inspiration comes from within this life is yours, up to you to begin." Great, again. Another shout out to Jerry Brace for "I'll get my feet wet, hands dirty too, no time to wait, and so much to do." A great line. It fills all the, you know, prerequisites of the last line of this song, keeping the theme rhythmically, just awesome. And MJ Frith, "Future-proofed and ironclad, I'm horizon-bound and offer you my hand." Just some great great choices there. Future-proofed and ironclad, I really like that. But ultimately, the last line will go to Jen with props to CMG for "Spirits above, spirits within, not too late to let life begin." And that's our song. I have a finished very, very rough recording of it for you to listen to, and I'd love to hear what you think. And the next task, of course, is to pick a title. I think that, you know, you'll get a lot of good ideas from within the song, or maybe it'll be something completely random that just sort of pulls the whole theme of the song together. I leave that in your capable hands. I believe we're going to be starting another song soon, but I think Meredith will let you in on all that because we finished this one so early. Why not do another one while we have time, right? If you're, and I hope you're interested because I really have had fun with this, and I look forward to doing another one. Okay, so come at me with your title ideas, and let's put this one to bed. And please let me know what you think, and if you think that something needs to be changed, if there's some glaring horrificness that I need to attend to, let me know. Anyway, have a lovely day, and see you later.